Whenever I shake their hand, they will try to speak to me in English and they won't be able to do it. In fact, the language that comes out of their mouth whenever I'm shaking their hand is a language that does not exist. Yeah. Chris, if you don't mind, can I ask you a couple questions?
Yes.
Cool. First, people are going to ask you about this experience. You're not asleep. You're not unconscious. You know where you are. I mean, that's obvious.
Yes.
Biggest misconception when they think of what I do, I'm going to be in a trance. No, you're fully alert of what's going on.
Yes.
Okay, good. All right. I don't mean to overplay it there. No, because there's that. I'll tell you what. I'll stop talking. You give everybody. Would you just, from your own words, can you explain what this feels like? Just give us a little bit of your firsthand experience, Chris, and thanks for coming up here.
What are you trying to do? It's good.
But you're good?
Yes.
Okay, good. All right. That's great. That's awesome. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, Bo, what's going on with you? How are you over here? Hi, Clara. How are you? This is some weird stuff. Whenever I make that sound on the microphone, you will carefully take off one of your shoes. Then you will stand up holding onto one of your shoes. You will think your shoe is Little Simba from The Lion King. It's right there. Sometimes I hold that switch. They don't. Okay, good. I just want to make sure you guys are okay. One, take a deep breath, slowly sit up in your seat, all the way up in your chair, start to get your energy. Hold on to your puppet, left or right hand, up in the air, hold your puppets up in the air, there we go, good. And three, eyes open, check your puppets, make sure their mouths are working okay. Folks, the greatest puppeteer artists in the world are here tonight for you. That's an awesome puppet. Awesome puppet, make sure the mouth is open. That is awesome. This is so fantastic. Thanks for coming. Bring your puppet up. Let's start with you.
A singer in a smoky room. The smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Walking down the boulevard, they'll shout.
That was awesome. Give it up.
Just a young girl.
I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it. And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics. Right.
Hashtag, who knew? Ladies and gentlemen, without these incredible people seated directly behind me, the fun, the adventure we took here this evening would have never happened. Their adventure, their imagination truly is greatly appreciated. So when I wake them up in a few moments, acknowledge them. When I say the word cotton candy, you will immediately stand up wherever you are. In a loud, confident, strong voice, you are going to yell, I'm Ryan Seacrest, and this is American Idol. And ladies and gentlemen, one, eyes open, welcome back. That's your cue. My friends, what you saw is nothing more than the power of suggestion, the world of imagination. That's hypnosis. Cotton candy.
I'm Ryan Seacrest.
I'm Ricky Kalman. Thank you very much. Good night, everybody.